Hello, welcome to my kitchen and to my baby-friendly recipes. I'm Jo, and as my family loves muffins, I have this great recipe of muffins with ricotta and yogurt that I will share with you. For this you need 250 grams of ricotta, 250 grams of yogurt, 4 egg yolk, 50 grams of melted butter, and 100 grams of flour. What you do is mix all the ingredients. I'll start with the egg yolk. I'll add the melted butter. Now the yogurt. And I continue mixing. Now the ricotta. And I'll mix everything. And I left the flour at the end. Put the batter in the muffin molds. Now I'll put them in the preheated oven at 170 Celsius degrees for 25 minutes. They started to turn brown, so it's time for us to take them out of the oven. Now, take them out of the molds, put them on a plate, let them reach the temperature of the room, then you can enjoy them. What you also need to know about these muffins is the fact that they are very soft. The ricotta and the yogurt definitely makes them very soft. I have more recipes to share with you, so subscribe to my channel, turn on the notifications so we can keep in touch. Take care, bye!